Perth beach goers could face hundreds of dollars in fines if tough new rules are introduced at Cottesloe. Anything from flying a kite to taking photos could land people in trouble in a move that's been labelled over the top and unnecessary.
It's one of Perth's most popular beaches, but the town of Cottesloe believes some are abusing the premier attraction. So to bring the out-of-control sun lovers back into line, the council wants to add a raft of new rules to the dozens already in force. No umbrellas bigger than 3 square metres, no flying kites, no fundraising, no digging big holes, kids over 4 have to go to same-sex toilets, and no jumping from Cottesloe's famed pylon. Also on the blacklist, alcohol, cigarette butts, meetings of more than 10 people, filming or taking photos for commercial reasons, even leaving a tap on could cost you hundreds in fines.
All that. Would you take the time to read it?
I would say it's pretty restrictive.
Yes.
There's a lot of rules. It's going to be very hard to police.
A little bit over the top, absolutely.
It'd be good if they could focus on some important issues rather than saying that we can't behave ourselves at the beach.
Lifesaving Australia has also criticised the rules, saying lifeguards could end up having to enforce and explain them to the confused public.
And if people aren't doing the right thing, have a chat to them, let them know what's acceptable, what's not acceptable, and, it's a proactive learning curve rather than enforcing laws that people don't necessarily understand.
The town of Cottesloe would not comment on camera today, but insisted the new rules were not aimed at everyday beachgoers, instead targeted those who flouted common beach behaviour and everyday common sense. But even the Premier thinks his local council is going too far.
They should be able to take their toys along, they should be able to have umbrellas, they should be able to dig holes. That's good, healthy Australian family fun.
And all we ever want to do is come down and dig holes and stuff like that and have fun, so things like that always just going to make it a bit harder for us, and you probably end up wanting to go to another beach, not be involved with all this sort of rubbish.
The council will review the proposal at next week's meeting. Google Wallace, 10 News.